this particular company tried to find somebody that could actually handle this bank. And it had been tried by several different companies. And they came in and they tried weed eating it. They tried it with push mowers, and several of the push mowers got burnt up because it's so steep. And we came out, put a machine in, which was my 4100. We put it on the bank with a 6-foot deck. We didn't have any troubles at all with it. It just went right up the bank, came right back down, none whatsoever. And that's the reason that we do the kind of work that we do.
Traction is at its best when weight is evenly distributed across all four tires. All-wheel drive, combined with a center articulating and oscillating chassis, greatly improve traction, stability, and safety by ensuring that all four drive tires are in contact with the ground.
As far as maneuvering the thing, it's just, it's the most agile piece of equipment on the market today. What makes it agile? I think for the fact that it actually turns in the center. It maneuvers extremely easy. Well, take this bank up here, for instance. You know, I came down the bank and then I backed up. There are a lot of times that, you know, the people that actually carry weed eaters and weed eat, they miss some spots. So you can actually come down that bank, stop where they were supposed to have weed eated to, and then back away, and then turn, and it just, and you're gone.
Add the optional dual wheels or wheel extensions on the 4000 series for improved traction and safety on steep grades.
Some of the places are real wet and muddy, kind of like in swampy areas. And with the dual wheels, that helps it stay more like it floats across the mud instead of sink down in it, you know.
I think it'll go through anything. When you run the duals, you feel almost an air of invincibility, like you can go anywhere in any kind of conditions. Hillsides, swamps, you name it, it's not going to let you down.
I've been in places with this where we can't get in with the ATVs that we go out on the outfalls with before. I've had to pull it out with the Ventrac, and the four-wheel drive Rhino is there buried, and I drive right up to it with this and hook a chain to it and yank it out of the mud.
The 4231 turbo diesel with duals can operate continuously on slopes of 30 degrees to go where no compact tractor dares to venture.